frustrated into sexual relationships. Although five-year-old son of country music singer Minnie McCready hasn't found, and he's okay, she was discovered. McCready was with the young man hiding in a closet at a home in Arkansas. U.S. Marshals took him into custody this morning. McCready's mother and stepfather in Florida have legal custody of him. She took him last month, asking the court to restore custody to her. Well, LSU's SEC championship game happening at the Georgia Dome today. You can be certain Buddy Hare will be there. He has not missed a game, home or away, in 56 years.
He's always gone, I promise you. He'll go if he has to crawl.
That is a former Air Force pilot who started attending LSU games, but he was a pilot for the team's flights. We're talking now to a fourth grader in North Carolina. He was suspended for 2 days. You know what got him into trouble?